YouTube, we are back. This is episode number 5 of the South Park Fractured Butthole gameplay. And I keep saying it like that. Like, I keep saying butthole, like, together. But it's butthole. You know? But fuck it. But fuck it. For them. Anyways, so last time I said it was episode 5, when really it was episode 4. I was just all turned around, all screwed up. But this is actually episode 5, so pretty sure we just got done talking to my man.
With the superheroing new kid, chop chop.
I don't know what actually happened. I kind of forgot what just happened. Let's see. So it's heading home. All right, so we got to go home and we got to go to sleep because we got to sneak out tonight when our parents go to sleep. They asked if I want to change my costume. So I don't really know if I'm going to do that, but... Alright, let's head home. And at this point during the game, after that little bit, this is the furthest I've made it. So there's... At this point, I have no idea what's going to go on. Change out a costume. Yes. Okay, so I gotta change my normal clothes for my parents. Makes sense.
What are you doing talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
What
have
the fuck?
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay?
Pothead.
Alcoholic.
All right. So dinner's on the table. What happens if I eat this? Yo, I actually just got mad sad. Yo, he's sad. What the fuck? Alright, GameSphere is updating. Sorry for the box. Bag of Chipperitos. Alright, let's see if we can change up our costumes or anything. Actually, I don't think you can do that there. Anyways, let's just hit the hay.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
Night time. That's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a key.
Got the costume back on. Alright, I kind of want to change up this costume, though. Yo, I know we can get this real quick. Hold on, let's see what this looks like. Might as well unlock it. So go ahead and just pick this up. Wait, didn't it just say it would be there? Whatever. Alright, so I'm still gonna go with nothing there.
Thank you.
Alright, there's that. Hands with the wristbands. There's more for hands that we have. Put a mask on. I'm not gonna do that. Got more hair though. Where is... I just saw one that... I guess not. Yeah, I guess we're fine. Facial hair. Still don't want this. Don't need makeup. Alright. Now we get the costume. Hold on, let's just get this for future purposes. Yo, he's actually passed out.
Oh, good kitty.
What the?
Good kitty.
So they go out the back door, maybe? Wait, we don't have a back door? Shit. Do I have to hit this?
No! Stay out! Stay out!
Yeah, that... I don't know how that didn't wake him up.
Ha ha! Fear not! For it is I, Captain Diabetes!
Oh, shit.
Yes! A mild-mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, sidekick, we're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me.
All right, so Captain Diabetes.
Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Kyle's this way.
So hold on. Didn't mean to do that, but we're the right power level, right? We don't have anything higher. Yeah, that's how we can go right now.
Fucking bitch! Let's see how you like this!
Wait, what?
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here!
So he's been doing it the whole time.
Give me my keys!
You were in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look. I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
All right, so we're gonna fight Randy.
You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Stop him, sidekick!
I almost spilled my drinks!
I'll hold him off, sidekick!
What kind of build is this here?
Now I gotta shield it with a short damage!
Oh, I got a shield too?
I'm not even buzzed anymore! What do you say you just give me those... Give me my fucking keys!
Attack! Right, I'm gonna charge up here. Bless you.
I swear to God, I can drive.
They don't know what hit him. Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this. This is for my own good.
And he gives another shield on this? Yo, that's OP.
Wait, why are we fighting again?
I've made a difference.
Whoa. How'd I end up over here?
What the nerd, Patrick?
All you guys right now.
That's an OP move.
Alright, you're gonna get it now. I'm really fucking dangerous right now. I'm fine to drive. I'm fine. Okay, now I'm fine.
You should be fine to drive at approximately 11 a.m. tomorrow.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
You're just wasted, dude. It's funny that's actually him the whole time.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Mark.
I'm gonna do this just because I want to see what the other guys want to do.
I can take it!
You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick!
Oh shit!
We can all go to the store together. You drive.
I will not break the law, sir.
Fucking bitch. Okay, then. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my keys.
I'm sorry, but I stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck.
That should be it, right?
I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Martin.
We defeated Randy, and we got a new artifact. This one's better.
Alright, Sidekick, we have a job to do!
Alright, I'm just gonna upgrade this artifact. What does it do? So, we lose status effect, but we gain knockback damage. Gain brawn, brain, spunk. And some health, so it's just overall better. Yeah, I'm just gonna replace this one just because this one gives me knockback damage compared to the. Yeah, that one doesn't give it to me, so I'm just gonna keep it right there. And then, yeah, that's fine. 70 power though.
Go on in. There's a shortcut through Humankind's base. Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own, Sidekick.
So wait, is his base back here? No, I guess not. I think he's down. What?
The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us
permission
to use it.
Oh, shit. In the attic.
Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and stuck. That's one second. This is Humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window.
Through the window. Alright, so I can break this computer.
Let's clear a path, Sidekick. I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I'll clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up a ladder for us. Jeez.
Wait.
Well done, Sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, Sidekick. Do not be afraid. The fearless hero and his sidekick descend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city.
This game's actually really dope.
You don't think people get diabetes because their mom farted during childbirth, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square!
Alright. Hey guys. Selfie? No. Fucking cat.
Woo! Burnham County fucking rocks!
Best band in the fucking world!
Oh God, they can help me!
line, no cutting.
My divert rage will do just the trick. I got here, folks. That's so much sort of. Yeah! Okay, you must. Need insulin. Need insulin fast. And I am back to normal. You see how masterfully I have learned to control my diabetes. Follow me this way.
What the hell? I wish I could change the shoes without having to change everything else.
Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside.
Dude,
come on.
Am I actually going to see boobs in here? Well.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do?
Hey, will you kids get out of here already? If you're gonna talk, take it the fuck outside. I told you to get out of here.
Okay, anything I can break here? Oh.
There must be another way in somewhere.
Yeah. So we can drag this?
Look at this sidekick, a way in. All we need is a path up there. Great detective work, sidekick. Now we just need a way up there. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Oh, he's gonna knock the telephone. Wait, what? A bolted in telephone. This is important. This is actually easy, kind of. Easy.
We made it. Our girl must be this way.
Oh boy. What are you, a leprechaun?
Okay, we made it inside the strip club.
There's boobies. Yep.
Wow.
Rip.
These ladies are really moving. Well, don't freak out, sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this. One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who? There's only one thing we can do. We have to pick someone and take him to the VIP room. Find someone and meet me there.
All right, guys. We got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Okay. She looks old as hell up there.
Sorry, kid. I gotta concentrate.
Alright, gotta find a specific girl.
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Daycare is behind the bar, sweetie.
Daycare is behind the bar? What?
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant.
Alright, so she's not here.
Hey, sidekick. No luck, huh? That's okay. I found a couple guys. Remember to just play along.
Hey, you two girls.
fuck is happening?
Would you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know. She's kind of short.
I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, let's get some dances.
What the
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay.
This is so weird. What the
So, have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, don't do it.
Okay, sidekick. You know what this means?
Are you kidding me, dude? Are you...
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this.
Oh, no!
Oh,
actually,
right.
Dude.
Jesus, babe, you're stinking up the VIP room.
This is fucking weird.
What kind of move was that?
This is so
Come on! I'm gonna throw up. Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. Jesus, babe, you're sticking up the VIP room. Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. What the fuck?
Twerking, yo! What the hell is happening?
Oh, no, stop. Let's just talk. Let's just talk.
Okay, chat time.
Sorry, YouTube.
Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I, and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on. You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha! I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
Hey, you won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. My boner's weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
That was the weirdest experience I've ever had in my life. I'm gonna be honest.
That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
Holy shit, you're fat.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and finish them off.
I got a Groupon that'll get me and four friends 30% off chubs if we show up before 7.
Ha! Well, that must have hurt. Surrender, super twerkers.
Oh yeah, I can go over here. This move can't hit.
If you strippers want equal pay, you gotta give equal chops.
Whatever. Guess I can't really go anywhere.
Like a dance.
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidized jobs.
The nerve of that villain! You got your dance, you smelly old man. No refund. I feel sugar working through my veins, got these guys.
Alright, finish the ball.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job. Oh shit, I think I sprayed my dick. I know a girl in Cambodia that'll give you a chub and teach you how to kickbox for the price of one. Ah. Let's see you dance now.
Let's expedite this combat, sidekick. Classy, can't wait. Yeah. think you know how to read a room?
Damn.
Next time, leave before things get awkward.
Oh, so you can actually break that thing. That's like, that's good enough.
I know a strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp.
See, the manager, if you have any complaints about your lap dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen, adieu. Great work, new kid. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nugent, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
So.
Yeah, have you heard my CD yet? I'm a way better DJ than that asshole.
All right, so we're
all right, guys, nobody's buying the DJ a drink. That's bad. Strip club manager.
This DJ's spinning some real banging tunes.
Can't talk right now, guys. Too busy dropping these jams.
I guess it's back there.
Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink.
Wait, what is he talking about? What the fuck is this?
Might need a little more firepower to get that down. You're gonna have to bring down the whole shelf. There's sure to be something gross to spike that DJ's drink with around here.
How do I get up there? I haven't figured out what that means. So I guess I can't use that. Oh shit.
Hey, that looks like bomb. That looks kinda dangerous.
Is that what I'm supposed to do? Look at him.
That was effective, sidekick. I'll let you hold all the gross stuff, sidekick.
Well, what? Why does that have a jingle?
Boogers and cum.
A perfect addition to our concoction.
No lineup is complete without a little taste of paradise. Get down on your knees and pray for Angel. Hallelujah.
We're gonna find a gin and tonic. There it is. There it is. Right? Should I know that? Or is it just...
I don't remember.
It's a gin and tonic, man. It's two ingredients.
It is.
I thought this was... Find another special ingredient.
You know you're such a
nothing like some premium adult male entertainment, am I right?
Yeah.
Come on, guys, I ordered a drink like 30 minutes ago, guys.
Do we craft this, maybe? Yeah, we do. Alright, so there's something else. Oh, rat shit.
There's sure to be something gross to spike that DJ's drink with around here.
Okay, I see what to do, Don't worry, guys, I figured it out. This has a crack in it. I probably could just punch that, yeah.
That's
walk up
job,
here.
Butthole.
Got it.
I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink.
Alright, do we have to craft this?
I wonder if it needs
got
one
it.
More thing. Do you think it's gross enough to knock the DJ out of commission? Oh, God. Oh, God. Fudge! Sorry you had to see that, Sackett, but nothing in this world makes me more angry than fudge. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be fudge, but that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out Classy.
Well, this is officially the worst streak.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Destiny's came out like 12 times.
All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh, man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back.
Great work, new kid. Wow. All right, guys, put your hands together. Make sure you tip your head, because things are about to get a little bit hot on the main stage. Please welcome Classy. That's right, guys. Let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an eye and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid. Oh, shit, it's 5-0.
Cops are here.
After her.
Alright. Sorry in advance, YouTube, if you see any shit in here.
They after me, lady. Yep. Stop them.
Nobody's
gotta fight
allowed
all of them?
Back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Yo, I got to fight every stripper. Even the one that sounds like a man.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Stand down, ladies. We're here for Classy.
I forget
hey,
to charge up.
We ain't paid to take this shit from 10-year-old John.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
What the f-
Hey, see, I'm allowed to touch you, but not the other way around.
Coming through,
not this.
I'm suing your ass, little police bitch.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Mona.
Why she going for me?
Whoa, mama. Lay off my dungeon.
All right, let's charge up. Probably hit her from here. Knocks her out. Knocks her out.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more, guys?
We've got her on the ropes, so I can't keep moving. There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
Son of a bitch just broke my coke nail.
Did it what just the? Get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Press on, Sackett.
Get out of here, Classy. We got this.
There.
Damn.
I'll show you a VIP experience.
Get that, Sackett.
Okay, got some more range out of that. This should be a KO.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze.
There's Blaze.
Turn the house lights down just a touch.
We gotta run the ropes, so I can't keep moving. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
Hit him both. Yup. That shield thing's OP, yo.
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Boutte.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Boutte.
Hey, honey.
What?
You ain't ready
Is that Big Black?
Boutte.
Rest in peace.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty.
The music though is live.
My booty is hungry for blood, baby.
Sounds like a serious problem. She just did a split!
Oh my god!
She just did a split fucking like 2D. Okay, wait. When the meter feels. Oh, sorry. Alright, when the meter feels spontaneous, Bootay will interrupt the current turn and attack immediately.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
Alright, nice to know. Wait, she's gonna. Shit. I'm gonna go ahead and do this quick.
You think she's okay? Don't talk cool like that. You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
I'm gonna break every bone in your body.
Oh, so
with
there's a range. So we're gonna like work our way up type deal.
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven!
You can't die.
We're really very sorry you had to come to violence, lady. Go on, Sidekick, kick your ass!
Get over here, sugar. Bootay.
Oh, we live, baby.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Fucking guy, be prepared to fight.
This should knock her out. Right? No,
no.
Come here, baby.
She keeps interrupting it.
I'm coming.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
What's that for?
Sugar rush! Hurt, don't it? I put a little extra diabetes in that attack.
Open wide, bitch! I got my stank on that one.
You got it, butthole.
You can't hide from this bootay.
Yo, she's gonna end up killing me.
Yeah, baby.
Here comes death by spontaneous bootay. Again.
Over here, sugar.
Damn, dude, I can't get that attack off.
Get as far away as you can. Stand there. Don't get up.
Alright, so do I have to beat her?
Ready or not, I'm coming.
All right, so we won. Good shit.
Hey, let me in, you asshole. The cops are here.
What? Get inside. Go on, scram. I ain't afraid to use this thing.
What?
Come on, you kid. Into the restaurant.
Alright guys, that'll do it for episode 5. This thing's running a little long. I want to try to keep these around 20 to 30 minutes, and this one's running into 40 right now. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. When we pick up, we'll go kill whatever her name is. It's Kalith. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Castle? Yeah, whatever. Anyways, until next time, that'll do it for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you want to see more. But that'll do it for today. And until next time, this has been your boy Jay Tizzle, and I'm out.